Buttonville Airport is a mandatory frequency airport. The lower air traffic control is at that airport, but they would be speaking to Toronto Terminal Control.
The question now is why there wasn't